Let's go do this again.
Okie dokie. Oh great, we get to start this video off with load zone. Okay. Gotta go. I have to go so far back. I don't wanna. We're going that way. Don't need to go to the asylum. Go back. My only problem with this game is the amount of walking around you gotta do. Like, it just sucks getting from one place to another half the time. Not this left, but the next one. Ninja dodge. MOG Pro Ninja Dodge. Ninja Dodge. Why am I wanted? What did I do? I didn't even pull out a gun.
Sorry,
I did.
Clearly I'm feeling a little psychotic this morning.
Hey. I've heard of being sick of life, but I think that we... You're a bad cat. Okay. Yay, money. Doop. Okay. Don't tell me I have to go through that load zone. Where's my map? Gotta go through that load zone. God dang it. Okay. Nope. God dang it. Auto saves. Bonk. I'm batting 1,000. Oh, I killed it. Okay, problem's been solved. To the right. Just gonna punch the air.
Okay. Oops, accidentally moved my mouse a bit too much.
Con permiso.
Alrighty.
Mommy!
All you gotta do is aggro an AI. They shoot and then the cops come after them at that point. The way they die by these, they just kind of flop.
Get on the ground.
Which way? Up. Okay. Hey, look. Oh, they went the rock. Oh, crap. Okay, yeah, clinic area. Clinic area? This is not the clinic area. It is the clinic area. Never mind. No, I didn't mean to do that. Any cops nearby? I like how someone pulled a gun on me and then immediately threw back. Screw this town, we're out of here. Ooh, spy knife. It's the, butterfly knife. See? Done like death. I love the butterfly knife. One hit kill if you use the right click on their back. Kitty cat. Well, somebody ate Taco Bell. Gimme. Here we go. Kitty cat. Oh, I can't get the kitty cat. Is this an entire store meant for toilet? Owen's leaking. Ew. Why does this exist? I feel like I should do this. You're dead. Oh crap. Do you have any health items?
I feel better already. Mm-hmm. Ah, that's the stuff.
I want to try that again, but I ain't risking death. But I feel like you can jump on that, walk across it, jump over there, get a thing, jump back, and hardcore parkour. Oh wait, that's a cop. Can't do that. Who here's excited for Jurassic World? Ooh, medkit. I'll be taking that.
Ooh, I definitely need more of that.
Didn't know this was a thing. Right mouse or Joy 5 to smash. Hulk smash. That, it sounds like it's hollow. Hulk smash.
You probably think I'm not a nice
Hulk smash.
Person.
Hulk smash. I like this baseball bat. This is a nice baseball bat. Never many like it, but this one is nice. Shazam!
Oh,
this is my new favorite weapon. Shazam! I gotta hit another person with this. Shazam! Wait, I wonder if I do.
Ow! Idiot!
Aw, I didn't one hit kill him. Shazam! Core lag smash. Ooh, I like this baseball bat. This is nice. Tis very nice.
I don't remember where to go!
I don't remember to get to the cemetery. I know it's awkward to get to. At least I thought it was. I don't remember. I don't remember much. I don't remember if I said it in this playthrough or not, but I have technically played through this game before. I just didn't beat all of it. Infidel. God dang it. Dude. Oh, heck yeah. I gotta hit somebody with these. Just chop, chop, chop. They're all rusted and stuff, too. Hey, buddy. Don't judge me. I know what I'm doing. Oh dear God, I feel terrible now. There was a box. I thought this was the coffin. That, like, you can open and you get things out of. Alright.
Now the flowers will grow.
So now I gotta find the right one, because there's... meat gun. There's, one grave that will bring a zombie, which here it is. I think it's just a zombie version of Postal Dude. Throw me. Oh, yeah. Kind of survival at the head. Forgot. What's left for you to do? Jesus.
That's gonna be sore tomorrow.
Wait, gasoline. Gasoline to solve this. Gasoline solves everything. Good job, idiot. No, for walking into that, I hate you. Jesus Christ. How are you not dead yet? Stop it.
That's the ticket.
You know, yeah, that zombie can be your problem. I'm done with him. That's not Postal Dude's dad. That's not what we need to do. I just knew if you peed on that certain grade, you got a thing. And I did it, and I got my thing. Mr. T Dude. There we go.
Next, time to head home.
Time to head home. It's still there. And boom.
Bring out the gimp. The gimp's sleeping. Well, wake him up then. We gonna do it here? Yeah, should be safe in here. It's not Tuesday, is it? Nah, it's Wednesday. Who's first? You went first last time. It's my turn now. Wake up!
You go, girl.
Oh my God, Billy Bob, now he's got the shovel.
I didn't mean it.
Double kill.
That's the stuff. Oh my God, I'm the damn gimp. Oh great, now my day is complete. Man, I can't go home looking like this. I better go pick up my dry cleaning. Let's see. Guess I need to go here for that.
So now I gotta break out of here and go get our dry cleaning. Now you're dead. Up and over and over and under. Got my Glock back. Awesome. There we go, and I got my hand cannon back. Awesome, he's dead now. And look at that, med kits.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
It's hard to find a comfortable way to sit while playing games. Just saying. The struggle is real. Alright, so this is about as far as I played last time. Should actually save it. I got out of here, and then that's all I did. I remember this. And jump. So from here on, it should be kind of new, I think. Jump, okay, crouch. Jump, 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 jump. Butt cheeks of death. Okay. Okay, and then crouch, go, jump, 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 and Shazam! And now you're dead. Do you prefer being dead over hit? Because I can arrange both. Oh, look at that, some food. Hey, look at that, a box.
I feel better already.
Needed that. Yeah, I got my rifle back. Checkpoint reached. Saving. This part's rather broken. I don't even remember what to do from here. Oh yeah, this. That part is actually really broken. I don't know why. This kind of is. Like, I know what it does. Just not why it does. Went from hit to dead. Which did you prefer? I prefer dead.
That's what that feels like. You go, girl.
This crossbow noise is everywhere.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Loud noises everywhere. Why are there so many loud noises outside the video?
You go, girl.
Whoa, somebody got stuck in a T-pose. Ow, what? Stupid T-pose. Okay. There we go. Stab it. MP5 round. Where's the MP5? I want this rumored MP5. Can't touch this. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. Still can't touch this. Nice try. That happened. Gonna save the game really quick just in case I die again. Because I don't want to go back through most of that. This is one of my least favorite areas in the game just due to annoyance. Had to kill him before he caught me on fire. Wait, since when do I need an excuse to kill? When have I needed one of those in this game? Can't touch this. They cannot touch the Lord of the Shot. Ooh, hey, thingy. Oh, I got the axe. Load zone, up ahead.
Well, those people didn't seem very happy with me at all. Better watch my ass.
Pick up laundry. That should be easy to do. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm saving. Okay. I'm gonna pick up the laundry, and then I think that's enough for this playthrough after that. not like this game is over, but like, since I've sat like the past
this can't be
three or four
me,
videos
have
been
great.
Sat down and done it once, so I'm done recording for today, I guess, after this one. Alright, which way do we need to go? We need to go backwards, head towards the clinic. After the clinic, keep going to the left of the bank. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna have to keep checking the map constantly.
Good for that person. They're playing H1Z1. I could kind of care less at this point, though. Jump.
Wow, that's gotta jump.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, yeah. I was like, why are they all laughing? And I remembered the outfit. God dang it. This game. This game's on crack. Next person to laugh, laughs. Just one more, I dare them. And they just killed a person. Nice. Hey, laugh at me, dare ya. Dare ya. Done, they didn't. Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Kitty cat. Who's laughing now? Nobody. Because I'm stuck in this suit and I don't want to laugh. And I shot you in the face and you can't laugh. Yay! Bullets are me. Bullets are my problem solvers. And I can't imitate Postal Dude that well. Okay, I know where I'm at. We gotta go to the left from here. Just slowly strafe jump. Look at the Taliban store.
That's the ticket.
Do 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 do. Oh. Just spiky P waves of death. That's what these are. These are spiky waves of death. Okay, okay, doke. Okay. I forgot. Okay. Now I remember where to go. Do 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 do. Oh, that's. Oh, you're vomiting. You know, cats are a really good solution to that. See, problem solved. Aren't I such a problem solver? I'm such a good problem solver. I fix all the problems with bullets. Best part is I get away with it. No, wait, shotgun's a two-hit. Saw nothing.
But sauce.
Yeah, what he said.
Respect that.
Kill 10 bystanders while wearing gimp outfit. Okay then.
Coming through.
Laundry. No, that's book. Where's the... Oh, I gotta go through the load zone, okay. Do 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 do. Alright, I'll surrender.
Fuck.
Drop it, asshole!
I gave you the chance to have me surrender, and then you hit me. So I kinda kick you, you really just hit me. Welcome to. See, I have guns, except mine is better. Of course the fat guy has freaking fast food all over him. Oh, you all pretty bad a second ago, what happened? Now you're dead, and I laugh. Inside my head. What we got in here? Because I gotta wait on my wanted to go down. Oops, my finger slipped. I accidentally shot him in the face 3 times. Carl, that kills people. You don't walk up on me. Where is it? Wait, no, I had it. Bad. Bad. Become one with the wall. You and the wall shall become one.
Shit!
Get back here. Thank you.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
And my water level's almost gone. If I just run for a tad bit longer, it should just be- there we go, no more wanted. Hi, Ossifer. Bye, Ossifer. I'm tired for some reason, don't know why. People saw nothing.
Look out!
I don't feel so good. Hi there.
What's up?
I feel like shit. Hi there.
Hello. How can I help?
I'm here to pick up my normal clothes.
That'll be $100.
Fuck you.
Wow, it's $100 and I have 80. I need money. Nope. Here's the disease, meet the cure. Kill him fire.
That's the ticket.
Don't pull a gun unless you're about to use it, bro.
That's the stuff.
God dang it, I don't want this outfit, I need money. Oh, I picked up $280 or $200 somehow.
Now the flowers will grow.
Okay.
Say, that actually smells kinda good.
Let me out, Jesus. Need to go get clothes that don't look stupid. No, wait, is it? Yeah, it's this one. That way, door's over here. Stupid! Oh, crap, 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 crap. I didn't mean to. Dude, I just bribed that cow. I Christ, game.
That's gotta hurt.
Alright, you're about to give me my dry freaking cleaner.
Next, time to head home.
God damn.
Maybe I should have waited for him to tell me where it is. Guess I'll have to find it myself now. I do.
Alright, what now?
Time to head home.
Okay, let's head home. And then that'll be the end of this video. I've been wanting to do this. Yay. And load zone, which means that's the cutscene. Got a achievement for beating Wednesday.
A Christmas tree! I can't wait to decorate it.
Yeah, it was pretty cheap since it's July and all.
Well, I hope you voted today. Your choices will affect the future.
You don't say.
What was that?
I said, do we have any beer? I worked up a killer thirst today.
Those weeds are getting pretty tall. Gonna need something extra strong. Let's see. Ah, Crotchy, the hottest new toy this year. Hope they still have some in stock. And steaks for the Psychotic Friends Network barbecue. Now where is that? Guess I need to go here for that. But how much trouble can I get into at a police station? Let's see. And ready, go.
Alrighty. We now know what the next video will be full of. Oh wait, what's this? Veridicler's Crotchy
Crotchy gets his own day. Why do I suspect the mayor owns stock in this toy company? Guess I'm just jaded and cynical.
Military called to aid in search of serials. Veridicler. Okay. Alrighty, well, that's the end of today. Thank you for watching, and as always, there will be another video up eventually. Relatively soon, I'm sorry, there hasn't been one up in like 3 days. I've been busy, and then when I go to record, I'm really tired, and I don't want to record tired, because I'm lazy, and lazy equals bad. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a nice day.